Hey everyone, it is Jonah, and I am back with another video. And today I'm going to be reacting to Willie Spence singing Glory on American Idol, the top four. And yeah, so he is currently sitting at number one in my power rankings for this week. He's been at number one the whole season long for a reason. There's just times where I feel like he's just kind of above everyone else vocally and just overall on the show. And I think that really him and Grace were the standouts of last week, in my opinion. I think they both just absolutely killed both of their songs. And like I said, he's singing Glory here. Very tough song to do, but I think that Willie can kill this one. This is definitely a song in his wheelhouse, and I like that he's doing a song like this. He's been doing a lot of female vocal songs, not really a lot of male songs. This song is obviously by John Legend, so this is going to be very interesting to me to see what he does here. But yeah, before I get into this video, guys, if you guys like American Idol and like my videos, please give this video a like and support me by subscribing down below for more content. I would greatly, greatly appreciate that. And then without further ado, let's jump right into this video. Yeah. Okay, run.
When the war is won, we will be sure.
Yeah.
Glory.
Okay.
Glory.
Oh, yes, run. Yeah.
Now the war is not over, and victory is in one. We will fight on to the finish until it's all done.
Okay, run. Wow, that was amazing. He has such a just way of just making you feel something. I mean, the runs are just absolutely incredible. Yeah, he always does kind of these like altered notes in these runs where it kind of it's like a minor chord sometimes, and I find it very satisfying to hear, and it just sounds so really amazing. And I mean, his voice is just amazing. He sings with so much emotion and just passion, and it really gets you in the feel sometimes. And he's doing a fantastic job so far with the song. I think he's doing a great job, and I'm excited to see how he finishes up the song. So let's go ahead and get back into it. Dynamics. I mean, golly, again, we have Willie doing these just Willie Spence signature runs. Just so amazing. That last one just killed me. I mean, that was fantastic vocally. I mean, just wow. He really knows, like, he knows the type of arrangements that he wants to do. He does it with a lot of just altered notes and just kind of weird, just different arrangements than the normal version. And I just love Willie so much. He's such a fantastic vocalist, and he is going to be someone that I'm going to deeply miss hearing every week on American Idol. I think that he's somebody that's going to have a great career after the show, and I still think that he is probably going to win this show just because of how amazing his voice is. I mean, it just sounds so just terrific. Like, it's just amazing what he does. So I'm definitely excited to see what he does next. and to see his original. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. I really appreciate it, and I'll be back with more videos later. Thank you guys for watching.